Look, to wake up this morning and hear another death in custody is another stab in the heart. My people are sick of losing people. You know, they tried to wipe us out 200 years ago. They failed. And we are still trying to survive in this country. And they are killing us in the prison system. So yes, there needs to be coordination. There needs to be accountability. And those police that are responsible for killing our people need to be held account. And we feel it from the bottom of our heart, and yet we're still meant to get up and do our job and protect country and try and get our kids out of home care, try and get our people out of prisons who are there for no reason. They're just on remand. Our children are being locked up from the age of 10. But when will the killing stop? When will the destruction of our land and our people stop in this country? 30 years since the Royal Commission.